Done. Another live video. So before I start this live stream, I want to say the last video of unboxing which I did was absolutely fake. Yeah. And another thing I want to say is there's a vlog coming up soon. I'm not going to reveal the name and all that stuff. But there's a vlog coming up soon. And what I did was actually... Wait. Who is texting me when I'm... literally live streaming. PSL boss. Oh, hi, PSL boss. Oh, wait. Okay. Hi, PSL boss. So, guys, I've got my launch pad. Yeah. But what I was going to say, what I was saying was in my newest vlog, which I'm going to upload, it's still out. I still need to edit it. What happened was, like, I said, stop. Who is it? Okay. So I said that my launchpad is coming. My launchpad is coming. And then my launchpad came too early. And I did not edit that vlog. So when that vlog comes out, when you guys watch it, just ignore whenever I say that my launchpad is coming again and again. And yeah, so I have the package right over here. And oh my god. You know, let me just silent my phone. Silent. Media off. Okay. The new Amazon box. Whoa. Yeah, let's just open this up because I have nothing else. So I have the knife. Guys, I'm literally ready with all of my materials. This came last night and I charged up my whole tablet. Because I realized you're not allowed to use it. It won't work with the phone. I checked it on Google, everything. I did so much research. Yeah, I did so much research and you can only use an Android tablet. So I'm going to be connecting it with the app called Unipad on the Android. If you guys haven't seen my other video playing Faded by Alan Walker, go check it out, of course. But yeah, it's going to be pretty dope because I'm going to play it as well if it works. I'm not sure if it's gonna work. For many people, it didn't work. So, knife. Let's do this. Oh no. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeet. And as soon as I open this, it's gonna just. Oh. I tore the paper. Okay, as soon as I'm gonna open this, it's in there, I think. Wait, what? There's a box inside a box? What is this? I thought my launch pad's gonna be so big. Why is there one more box inside? Oh my god. No, move that out of the way. So, oh! I have this, the thing which I love. Aerospace bubbles. Yep, they're good to burst. And then there's the order, no more. So, I don't know. This is, I don't think, from Amazon. This is actually from some, oh my god. My phone is continuing. You know what? Oh no, it's important. Yeah, done. So, this is not by Amazon. It doesn't look like. Maybe the Novation people just put it in this box and then gave it. I mean, I swear I ordered from Amazon. But, yeah, see, it says over here. Novation Launchpad Mini. So, let's just open this up. Come on. Done. Yeah. No more messages, guys. Oh, it's still not opened. Okay. If there's a box inside, of course there will be a box inside a box, but if I open this and it's not there. Yeah. I see. When I ordered it, it's not only the launch pad. It was like a pack in which I get different stuff, and it actually is there. Whoa. Oh, I see the launch pad. Okay, you know what, guys? I'm gonna do this thing first. Because this came in out first. I mean, one sec. Oh, we also have a microfiber cloth. So what I'm gonna do now is, like, I have an idea. So wait. Okay, so we have these headphones. Let me just do this. Take this empty big box. Okay. And now, do this. I messed up. Okay, guys. As you guys can see, it's the, what do you call it? The SPR360. It's dope. I got this with it. I'm not gonna open it actually. Then I've got the microfiber cloth. But now, guys, wait. I'm just gonna keep this thing down. And let's start using the launch pad because I'm really excited for it. It's gonna be dope. I have my adapter, OTG adapter. You need an OTG cable, so I'm not sure if it's gonna work. I have my tablet, of course. It's actually a yoga book. It's a tablet and laptop mix like this. And then you just do this. And it's a laptop and tablet mix. So, who's online? Who isn't online? If you're, whoever's online, comment down below, hi. Yeah, they're not answering, but I see it so clearly. Okay. Who? Oh, hi, PSL boss. Yo, it's the launch pad. Whoa, shit, it's so damn cool. Is this the microfiber cloth or is it the stand? I think it's the stand. I mean, the thing you keep below, I think. I'm not sure, okay? It looks like a microfiber cloth. It feels like a microfiber cloth. I don't think the... Yeah, launch pad's definitely not only this much. So this is just a microfiber cloth for cleaning up the launch pad. Okay, pretty dope. Headphones provided with the launch pad. Pretty dope. Thank you, Novation. Thank you, SR360. Wait, no, what's the company's name? Oh, okay. Thank you so much, Samsung, whatever. And thank you, FiberTeak, for sponsoring and working with Novation and giving it with that. I don't know. But, this was also pretty dope, but I'm so excited to open this. Guys, if you see Launchpad Mini by Novation, it's probably upside down for you, or it's normally, I don't know. But let's do this. This is like, put like a camera angle so you can see me, guys, opening the box. Oh no, it's not. Okay, I think that's pretty dope, as you guys can see over here. Wait. Oh, okay. So we have the Launchpad Mini, as you guys can see. It's too dark. But let's open this. How do you open it? Oh, okay, so there's this thing over here. Let me just select that out. Oh! What color is it? I'm curious what color it is. Oh, shoot. Why is it so blurry? Focus. This is probably because of the darkness. Wait, guys. Should be more clear now. But, ooh, Oh, I see it in there. Guys, Novation Launchpad Mini. It's inside a packet, of course. The packaging, the box is amazing, of course. But I've got the launch pad. Let's take it out. Oops. Okay, it's pretty light, as I expected it to be. It's two small buttons, it's pretty dope. I know how to connect this all. I think I'm gonna try out the headphones with this thing. There's no plug for this. You're supposed to plug it into your device. So you know what, I'm just gonna play the thing. I'll try to connect. So guys, if you guys do not know what a launch pad is, again, let me just show you what a launch pad is. Okay guys, a launch pad is a music system device thing that you use to play music. It has 64 buttons, as you guys can see over here. There are 64 buttons, then 8 on top, which have different settings, and then 8 over here, which you can select different parts of a song. And then these buttons actually play music. It's pretty dope. So you have to connect to any Android device to play it, or you can connect it on the laptop for the, what do you call it, the Ableton Push Live button, Ableton Live app. But I'm just gonna use it with this because I just got it and I cannot, I wouldn't open the box and then first, download the app, see everything, then close it, then unbox it. That would just be fake, like the last unboxing video. Because last time I did, I took my old cube, I put it inside a box of speaker, and the other cube, snake puzzle cube, which was, I got as a return gift on a birthday. So this is actually real, guys, I'm not lying now. It's actually pretty dope. I really love it. Let's try to connect it now. Whew. This chair makes a lot of noises. Look at this chair. So many noises. Okay, so this is how we have to connect it, guys. Yeah, just keep it far shut. So when we take our Android device, let's just open it up. As you guys can see, this, put your password in. I don't care if I'm leaking my password because it really doesn't matter. But anyways, that's just a password I put for normal time, and I'm gonna change it, of course. But when you see up here, I've done this. The app up there, Unipad, just click on it. And as you guys can see, Unipad is here. So I'm not sure if it's gonna work now, this thing. So it's a really simple way to connect. You take this. Oh wait, no, I didn't do everything. See, in the box, of course you'll get some thing which you need. When you open this box, there's one orange cable. Yeah, I got it. There is, of course, an orange cable. Let's just take it out. Okay, pretty dope. It's also wrapped in that white thing. Whoa, the instruction manual looks better than everything else. Whoa. It's inside a packet as well. To find out how to download and install your software, please read this guide. Okay, I don't need to because I've already seen on YouTube. I think this is a guide to connect on Ableton Push. So yeah, let's just turn off this ad. What you have to do is really simple. Just take the launch pad, then connect this adapter. Actually, first open this cable thing. So open it up. Yeah. Whoa. Okay. So there's two sides. One USB side and one micro USB, which you connect to the launch pad. You connect this to the launch pad and this to the laptop. But then there's this thing, OTG adapter or OTG cable. Thank you, Samsung. this thing might work, I don't know. But you need an OTG cable or an OTG adapter where you put your USB inside this, and then it'll change to the micro USB thing. So like that. So we're ready to do this. I'm gonna plug this inside. Okay, I want full reaction of mine. I'm scared it's not gonna work or something. Let's just plug this in. Okay. Oh shit. Sorry. Okay, first just plug the orange cable in. Yeah, there's no on switch, as you guys can see over here. It's the orange thing. And now, as you guys can see, this one, I'm gonna be connecting it to this charging place. But for normally, it's where you connect USBs in the normal laptops. Okay, so I'm really excited for this. Ooh, is it gonna work? Is it gonna work? Is it gonna work? Oh, it works! Wait, S Mini. It works. Guys, it's on. Shoot. Samsung, thank you so much. I don't have an OTG cable. Is this gonna work? Okay, guys. The Unipack is just loading. Whoa, it's working. Yo, didn't expect this to happen. You know, let me just go and close the curtain because I have something special I'm gonna do. After this works. Okay, the Unipack has loaded. Let's put volume. Okay, it's full volume, guys. Whew. Will this work? That's so dope. Oh wait, you can do a light show. Ah, I've seen this on YouTube. I don't know if you can do this, but I'm just gonna try it if it works. Like, do that. And now. Oh, it's working on the launch pad. I'm not even pressing the buttons. I'm pressing it on the tablet. Guys, you know what? I'm just gonna play Faded by Alan Walker. Not the full song, actually, because I don't really have much time. But let's do this. It's working. Okay. Wait. You know, I have an idea. I was trying to do this before, but then I don't know if it'll work. Turn this around. Yep. Oh, okay. It actually works. Not really. Yeah. It's supposed to be like this, but it's not really working as I expected it to. Oh no. Wait, can I do it like that? Then keep it like this over here. Oh wait, I have an idea. Nope, this is too fat. Guys, I'm trying so much for this. Okay. So yeah, let's do this.
You fade away. Afraid or angry.
messing up so much. So no more this kind of thing, because I'm feeling because of the standing and all that stuff. Okay, three people online. Whoa. Who are the three people online? One is PSL Boss. Who are the other two? Comment down below. I mean, comment in the live stream. Who are you two people? Till the time I play this. Oh no. Guys, this is so cool. It's literally a heart. Yeah. I didn't expect this to be so cool. I'm literally so amazed right now. I played that whole thing on the launch pad like that. It just looks so dope when it happens. Something when I said I'm gonna do something, that's why I'm closing the curtains, because right now I'm just gonna turn off the light and do an autoplay light show. I mean, I'm not gonna play it now, it's gonna be autoplay. So lights off. I hope you guys can't see anything. Just turn these lights off and autoplay. Okay, let's do this. Thank you. Now I'm gonna try the third part in the dark. So let's do this. I'm just gonna do it like that. No, right there, guys. Oh no, it's off now. For lighting, I need to turn this on. Okay, let's do this. Guys, this is like the dopest thing on earth. Yeah. I just love it. Like, see the heart? That's what I do to the launch pad. Love it. Oh my god, this is so cool. I'm in love with this thing already. Oh my god, it's only been like 30 minutes and I'm already in love with this. Wow, I did not expect this to happen when I ordered the launch pad. Ow, oh no, I plugged it out. What did I do? I messed up. Plug that, guys. I really want to see you guys. I want to show you guys how it looks when it turns on. Like, it just kind of looks so dope when it turns on. Oh no, that's my leg. That's not my leg. Okay, no wire anyway. So, guys, 3, 2, 1. Whoa, I love this thing. Whoa. Oh no, how did that just play? I didn't even press it. See this? You know what, I just got an idea. Whoa. Oh no. You heard that? Oh my god, that sounds so bad. Oh no, I don't want to damage my speaker so bad. Guys, this was my dream since I was 7 years old and I finally have it. What? I didn't tell my mom or dad to buy this when I was 7, because, like, of course when I was 7 I had dumb brains, but now I'm 11 and I have good brains. Like, I don't know why. I still should be dumb, but I'm smart now. Like, whoa, like, oh wait, let's play like this. Okay, you guys probably might have been bored right now listening to the same song from so long. But there's another song, but I don't know how to play it. It's again by Alan Walker. Alan Walker, dude, your songs are best on the launch pad. And guys, I don't know if you guys realize, when normally I just started YouTube, I always would stare at myself like this instead of staring at the camera. But I know a bit of this. Did I know this? I that much. Whoa, look at this. Oh no. Yeah. Whoa. Guys, but unfortunately I need to end the live stream. Maybe. Actually, let's just do this as the live stream is gonna finish. One last thing I wanna do. Okay. I have nothing to do. So let's just like try to do specters like this. It's supposed to go like this, I'm not sure. Wait. No. Dun 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 dun. Okay, yeah, guys, this is actually really confusing. Oh, it's my brother. It's my brother. Are you watching this alone or with somebody? Can I please know that? So guys, unfortunately, I have to end the live stream. No! Wait, how are you watching my live stream right now? Why aren't you... Oh, why shouldn't I not turn off the live stream? You know what, guys? That gives me an idea. Which I think even I'm gonna get bored in. But let's just do it. You know, we can just talk on the phone or something, if you know. Why do you have to talk on my live stream? I'm live streaming, not talking to other people. I mean, I'm technically am. Wait. found this new thing which I can do. Look. Whoa, it smells too good. It smells so good. It smells like a launch pad. But, guys, play Faded by Alan Walker, Cube Gamer says. Okay, as you wish. I'll try to play the whole song. I'm not 100% sure how to. But let's just select the song and let it load. And are you in the bus or in the class? I need an answer. Oh, cool. Okay, let's play this. Wait. Oh no. Bad. One thing is bad, that it's gonna be covered by my hands when I'm playing it. So don't you be bully. Don't be a bully to me. Okay, whatever.
Thank you.
Okay. Guys, that was amazing time which I had. Yeah. Distractions. Okay, I don't know that. But guys, unfortunately, I have to end this live stream. It was really fun. Actually, oh no. No, I'm not ending the live stream now. I need to open this. What am I? What? Okay, you open it from the back here. I just realized. Okay, and then you open it from here. How do you open this? How do you open this? I don't want to tear the box. Okay, yeah, it opens like this. Pretty dope headphones. Whoa, pretty dope. So, oh god. Thank you so much, Samson, again for this thing. Over ear stereo, okay. Okay. Oh, I needed this thing from so long for my keyboard. And now I'm getting it. Wow. Guys, I might learn other songs from this. I mean, for the thing. Let's just try it out on my headphones. Like, why not? I mean, my new headphones. Plugged in. Havana, na na. Hearts are still online. My brother put this on. Out. It's too good. Yeah, these are too good. Oh, the noise cancelling actually. Let me just put volume. I can hear you hammering the launch pad. That's it. Oh, that's too loud. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. You guys could just hear me tapping it like that. But I'm actually playing it and it sounds too dope. Put the iPhones on the iPad. Wait, what? Put the headphones on the iPad speaker. The iPad speaker? Okay. They're kept there. Now. On the mic near the back camera. Okay. Can you hear anything? Yeah, okay guys, This was also two. These are really good headphones. So guys, I'm doing a giveaway of these headphones. If you want to enter the giveaway, you cannot do anything because I'm not giving away these headphones. But next we have the microfiber cloth, which I already lost, I think. Where is the microfiber cloth? Oh no, I was gonna open that as well. Microfiber, where are you? Oh, microfiber. Found, oh, it's right here. Okay, let's just test the cleaning of this, the material of this, everything. Okay, material checking right here. Harsh, are you still online? Comment down below if you're still online. Whoa, it feels too good. Oh no. I think you're supposed to use it on the top. Harsh, are you still online? I have like 10 minutes more to do a live stream. 10 minutes are still left. Yeah. Oh, okay. Guys, so I have to end the live stream now. By the way, we tested everything actually. We did this, we tested this, we tested the launch pad, we tested it with this. Guys, it was fun. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next live stream. And that's it for this live stream again. Yeah.